Hello, Bulldogs. I'm Joey.
And I'm Kevin.
We're glad to have you back for another episode of The Bark.
For our club spotlight this week, we would like to recognize the Leadership Club.
DeLand High Leadership is a club for students who want to help make events at DeLand High great.
Well, during the classes, it's mainly leadership improving, leadership development, leadership planning, and then just working on the committees.
A lot of commitment. You need to be very committed to it, but it's totally worth it in the end because you produce really great work.
If you're interested in joining, applications are available now in room 8106 and are due in a few weeks.
Next, we would like to announce our new student athlete, Jordan Singletary. Congrats, Jordan.
On February 19th, the DeLand High's Bulldog weightlifting team had a meet with university.
Let's take a look at what went down.
Our friends Lucas and Shlok captured some insight from fellow students at DeLand High about spring break.
Here's what they said.
Hello, and I'm Lucas Mara, and welcome to the first segment of Bulldogs Ask. Today, I'm going to be asking people around DeLand High School what they're going to be doing for spring break. Let's go. All right, so I am with
Jaden Landon.
And I'd like to ask you, what are you doing for spring break?
I pretty much play basketball, so like I'm just going to practice. Go to the gym and do whatever I can to get better.
Nice. What are you going to be doing for spring break?
Well, I'll most likely be staying home, probably catching up on my schoolwork for my college class. Maybe go to the beach if I have time.
What a nerd.
I'm going to go home and I'm going to fish.
Nice. What are you going to be doing for spring break, Olivia?
I'm going to be sitting.
Oh? Okay. What are you going to do for spring break?
Well, I was hoping to go down to Cuba, maybe see if I can finally find Tupac, you know. He's not dead, I'm pretty sure he's alive. And then, also Biggie.
What are you going to be doing for spring break?
Lately, I've been feeling really derooted from Earth and all of the pleasures from it. So I think I'll just be spending a week alone in a forest, just recentering myself, connecting to all of the wildlife and the greens.
That sounds magical, man.
It's been a great few weeks here in Bulldog Country.
See you next time on April 3rd.